song that's been around a while. It was originally written in 1931 by an artist named Rezo Serez. He was a Hungarian musician. He was summoned by a friend of his to write this song. And to make a long story short, it quickly became dubbed the Hungarian Suicide Song. And with bands, and it was recorded in the 40s by Billie Holiday. And I kind of changed it around a little bit, added some of my own words. Don't commit suicide now, all right? It's called Gloomy Sunday.
Death, I am holding you with the last
you very much. Good night. I'm Mark Sinnis. I'm from New York City. Woo!